This is Old Trafford, the theatre of dreams, the home of Manchester United, trying to spoil those dreams, make them nightmares, if you like. Manchester City today, Alan.
Yeah, we've seen City turn up at Old Trafford at times and steal the show. Whether that's going to happen today, we'll have to wait and see, but it's going to be a riveting contest, I think.
Number one, David De Gea. Number 12, Chris Smalling. Number 5, Marcus Rock. Number 25,
well, a strong character in the Manchester United lineup and a strong competitor as well.
Two important goals last time out, really good.
Number 18, Ashley Young. Number 9, Romelu Lukaku. And number 11.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Marcus Rojo starts with Chris Smalling in central defence. Antonio Valencia starts with Ashley Young out wide. Now, it's good to see them going with two strikers today. Manchester City's lineup today. Vincent Kompany starts alongside Nicolas Otamendi at the back. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. But for a long period, this was a place where Manchester United seemed to be totally unbeatable. But then they've had one or two changes of management, of course, which is always likely to happen when Alex Ferguson retired after so many years. And some of the visitors have been able to come away with points which they would never have expected to get in the past.
Yeah, maybe the fear factor has diminished and it's up to the manager that's in place at the time to try and build that back up again. For my part, I never scored here, so it wasn't a favourite ground of mine.
Well, first versus second, Martin, I think we can safely say that these two teams have been the best in the division so far, and there's a fair chance that they will be right until the end. It's going to be fascinating seeing if there's any difference between the two out here today.
Fernandinho in with a chance. Manchester City have a corner. Get it away. On to the attack now. Kyle Walker. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Kyle Walker. Return to Sterling. Kyle Walker. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. De Bruyne, oh, it's awesome, this attacking strength that they've got, they lead again, and they'll be feeling they're going to head for victory again. Such a difficult thing to score on a regular basis at this level of football, but they have found the answer, they've got the formula.
Well, the goalkeeper looked round and I think he might have been hoping it was going over the bar, but it went underneath it.
I don't know whether the goal scorer actually sliced that one and it didn't actually go where he intended. Pep Guardiola always thinking of the tactics, and it's no different here after that goal.
Well, it's Manchester City in front.
Manchester City, number 17, Kevin De Bruyne.
Romelu Lukaku. Well, they're real rivals these days. The two sides of Manchester, red and blue.
City have joined the party, haven't they, in recent years in terms of competing for trophies, competing on a much more level playing field with United these days.
Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card.
cleared away by the defender. Antonio Valencia. Valencia. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Lukaku. It's an excellent cross. Cleared away, well away from goal. Now Fernandinho. Kevin De Bruyne. Into the attacking third. Neatly intercepted. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. It's De Bruyne. Aguero! That should be a penalty, it is! Well, the referee has given a penalty, but he hasn't booked the offender.
Well, quite often in that circumstance, you would see the yellow card produced. He might be a bit fortunate there.
Was that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Didn't look comfortable going into it, and it was a definite foul.
Some pressure, he shielded it well. Sterling. David Silva. He stopped the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way. Romelu Lukaku. Now Anthony Martial. Manchester United putting this attack together well. Sergio Aguero. Silva. Aguero. Fabian Del. Here's David Silva. On the attack here. The equaliser here. And it hit the post and went in. Just touched in off the post. Goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
It's a wonderful strike, really crisp effort.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. So, away we go at 1-1.
Manchester United.
Kevin De Bruyne.
25. Antonio.
Now Fernandinho. Challenges for the ball. Putting on the squeeze again and forcing an error. Really a good vision here. Put through Raheem Sterling. It's a deep cross towards. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
He's got support here, gets his foot in there. Throw to come up now, after the ball's gone out. Leroy Sané. Put into the middle. Sterling! Super header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there. Pep Guardiola has been talking about buying new strikers, and you can see him down there, just seeing that miss. A chance to go ahead.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Lost his marker there cleverly. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. Well, he has gone for goal, but you wouldn't really know it looking at it again. Well away from the target.
No, he won't want to see that one back later tonight.
Kevin De Bruyne. Silva. Fernandinho.
Fabian Delph.
Trying to draw the opposition out with this period of possession, Manchester City.
Good defensive clearance there. Antonio Valencia.
Romelu Lukaku. Valencia.
Room to exploit for United here in the wider areas.
Going to try his luck.
Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
Swung in from the corner. Throw in now. Romelu Lukaku.
Good cross into the near post. Only partially away from danger.
The shot's on!
Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up.
Getting forward well as a team now.
They need to try and get the ball back now.
Sergio Aguero.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
And up went the flag, offside given, free kick.
Nemanja Matic.
Lingard. Here's Young. A lot can happen in 4 minutes. That's what we've got of added time. Fernandinho. David Silva, such a clever attacking player. It's Jesse Lingard.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Romelu Lukaku.
Here's Martial. Lukaku
got the tackle in. Vincent Kompany. Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1. Antonio Valencia at half-time. Pretty pleased with his work so far.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
The teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
De Bruyne.
On the attack here.
The equaliser here. And it hit the post that went in.
It's a deep cross towards the back post.
Well, the ball rolling again for the second half at Old Trafford. And Herrera.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Now Lingard.
And he's comfortable in wide areas, is Ashley Young and Herrera.
Ashley Young. Well, that looked dangerous until he made the interception. Aguero. Promising build-up until that challenge. And Herrera. It's Jesse Lingard. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. This could be it.
In on the goalkeeper.
And there it is, the goal. And it's put them into the lead.
Angled the ball in with that touch. Knew exactly where the goal was, where the ball was.
All about timing. It was so clean, that contact.
Another angle on it here. Manchester City are trailing now, they've got to try and hit back. Kevin De Bruyne. Nicolas Otamendi. Vincent Kompany. Nice return pass. Nemanja Matic. Wasteful pass, unforced error really. Well, that will be a free kick for Manchester City. Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Gundogan. It's looking good, this move. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Fabian Delph. Leroy Sané.
Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Antonio Valencia coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Silva. Herrera. Now Anthony Martial.
Lukaku.
It's with Ashley Young.
Lukaku.
He went in well.
They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
Silva.
Sterling.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Now the shot!
Blocked the shot well.
It has to be very quick. Now Lingard. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against.
Aguero. Sterling.
What a fine save. Top player, top performance today from him. Right on his game. He's being substituted now. And the crowd have loved watching his performance.
Yeah, it's just all gone right. It doesn't happen all the time, but one of those days where he didn't really put a foot wrong.
Kevin De Bruyne. Silva.
That's well worked by City here, and they're going forward with a real hint of menace about them.
Well, space to get the cross in.
Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross.
Pressed high here.
Romelu Lukaku.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Anthony Martial, now with Lukaku. Rashford. needs a run from his teammates to help him out. Here's Matic, onto Ander Herrera.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Nemanja Matic. Getting at the opposition now, Manchester United.
Ander Herrera.
Valencia. First touch was poor. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Just to remind you of the scoreline, Manchester United a goal to the good.
It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front. They're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank because they've been terrific out there today.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
And shoots!
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan. I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out. What a great call.
Nemanja Matic. Mata. And Herrera. On the attack here. Now Marcus Rashford. He could cross it now. Matic. Here's Martial. It's a foul. It's got to be a free kick. This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead. He's now going to do his best to try and retain that. To be replaced by number 17, Harry Brook.
And the build up, they're nearly in.
Shot blocked here. Oh, that's good defending.
The referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Rashford with the ball now. Lukaku. Lingard. Important challenge now, he must get the ball away. Test of his control now. That's a brilliant challenge. Rashford. Lukaku. Lingard. The way to win the ball back, and there's the last blast on the whistle today. It's a great game to win, a great way to win it, and I think the fans at least will be rubbing it in to their rival supporters.
The winning team was a little bit more fired up actually than the losers. They were the team that wanted to win this match. Good.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Yeah, maybe the difference between the two sides. Really solid, really good performance from him.
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
De Bruyne.
On the attack here.
It's a deep cross towards the back post. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
In on the goalkeeper.
And there it is, the goal, and it's put them into the lead. Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. Well worked by City here. Well, space to get the cross in. Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross.